So good morning, everybody. So yeah, I mean, as a transition, you know, from the previous presentation, you saw that Dr. Khan discussed about retailers, you know, and the type of challenging they are facing. And one of the obvious need, you know, for them is to drive traffic to their stores, to drive footfall. And that's what I will cover today. Just a quick intro about iConnection. So we are a Dubai-based company. We are specialized in what we call hyper-local mobile advertising, you know, geo-based mobile advertising. We are also, you know, working a lot with luxury brands. So we are also specialized in targeting Chinese shoppers, you know, in the UAE, but also in other markets. Working also on traveler targeting, being able to target travelers before, you know, and as soon as they book their flight ticket to go to Dubai, so that we can start, you know, as a brand, a conversation with them. And we also have a strategic partnership with Doo, where we are the exclusive reseller of Doo advertising platform. So for, I'm sure everybody knows that Doo is one of the two, you know, mobile network operators here. So what we are managing is Dubai Airport taxi screens, you know, so there are more than 500 RTA taxi which are every day leaving the airports, you know, going to Dubai, and where we have video screens with, you know, interactivity with banners, with video, with icons, which transport, you know, 1.6 million passengers a month. We're also in charge of the advertising of Wi-Fi UAE, which is the free Wi-Fi you will find in 400 hotspots, you know, across all the UAE, and which has more than, you know, 2 million, you know, active connections per month. And we also represent them for all the SMS marketing and SMS targeting capabilities, you know, with some interesting way of geo-collecting audience segments. So we work with various brands, you know, and for us, you know, marketing and advertising, shopper marketing is really something we do on a regular basis. I mean, we work with a lot of cosmetic and fragrance brands. It's one of the very active markets, you know, in the regions. But we also work with hospitality brands, with automotive brands, you know, with quite a diverse portfolio of clients. And what we see today, you know, from retailers is they are definitely facing challenges. We see that, you know, pricing in UAE sometimes is, you know, 30% more expensive than in Europe. And that more and more people are, you know, also moving to online channels, and they are doing what we call showrooming. You know, even if worldwide, you know, e-commerce is almost 12% of the global sales, here in the UAE it's more, you know, between 2 to 3%. So there is definitely a room for growth. But we see more and more, you know, people browsing, you know, and really at the end buying online, you know, and just doing showrooming in stores. So for them, you know, what is absolutely critical is to get traffic to their stores. So, you know, as a retailer, as a shop, how can I drive traffic to my store? You know, how can I really get the footfall so that, you know, after I can really work on converting my visit to my stores. So what we are doing basically is we are doing what we call geo-based mobile advertising. So here you see Dubai Mall, you see a geofence, you know, which is a 400 meter radius circle. And what we run is we run campaign on smartphones only in these locations. You know, so you take, for example, Sharjah, you could have just, you know, just the Mega Mall or just the Sharjah Souk, you know, that are what we call geofence. And we are reaching smartphones in this location. So it means that when a user is accessing an app, and we are able to access, you know, between 500,000 to 1 million of mobile apps which are geolocated, we can display advertising which are related to what is happening in the locations. You know, so here you have the CNN application, and you see something related to Dior, you know, happening in Dubai Mall, and that will drive you to the shop, you know, to the podium. And the way it works is basically, so whenever people are accessing apps and they are sharing their location, this is how we are able to serve ads based on where they are. You know, and it really brings the ads to, they can be much more contextualized, much more relevant, you know, and much more dynamic for the user on purpose. And we are able to work across the globe. We can serve any location, so we work also with you know, brands in various airports across the globe. We work in across any shopping malls, but we can target also residential area, we can target hotels, we can target almost anything, you know, on the direct vicinity of where a business is operating. And here, you know, this is just an example of, I've been just showing you, you know, circle geofence. Here we are also able to do polygonal geofence. So here it's happening today in Gitex. We work with Schneider, you know, so it's a famous electric company. And basically for them, they are in a B2B environment. So they have a truck and they want to drive traffic to this truck. So what we are doing is people that will be accessing apps in Gitex, you know, some that will be geolocated, they will see a specific banner related to Schneider. So if you can just launch. So you can see when I open an app, I browse through it, and I will see a banner that is really specific to what is happening at Gitex. Okay. And here, as you saw, we did a polygonal targeting. And what our platform enables us to do is to really, we have Google Maps integrated, you know, so we're able to target any particular location across the globe. And what we are also able to do is, so it can be a specific building, it can be a specific mall, a specific residential area. But what we are also able to do is to retarget people that are regularly visiting a place. You know, and that's something that is always interesting. Is let's say you are a retailer in a mall and you want to really target the people that are frequent visitors to your mall. This is something we're able to do. And by really collecting what we call bid data stream, you know, which give us, you know, bid requests on a programmatic advertising platform, which enable us to really target specific audiences. And of course, we can really look at specific group, because when you run a campaign, so let's say you run a campaign in a shopping mall, and you have a store that is relevant only for just a particular audience. You know, we are able to target a specific smartphone type, a specific demographics, gender, age group. So it can be extremely granular in the way you segment and in the way you find your audience. So it can be very selective. And you can even select categories of apps, you know, to target users.